All right, boys and girls, I'm joined here by Rhinos assistant coach Bill Sedgwick. Bill, for some people who might not have seen a soccer game before, let's just hope you can take us through some of the players and positions and what you're looking for them to do today. Up top, we've got Anthony Hamilton and Frank Lessie. What are you looking for the forwards to do today?
Well, any of you who don't know Anthony Hamilton and Frank Lessie, they're number 7 right there that went to the ball, and then number 11. Their job for us, of course, is to work hard, play a bit of defense, but the bottom line is they need to score goals. So they'll interact with the midfielders just in back of them, and the job is to get in the offensive half and create scoring chances. So that's the job of the forward.
Bill, in the midfield today, we've got number 10, Max Ferdinand. Number 5, Alfonso Montalban. Felix right next to him. And on the left flank, number 17, Brad Sisson. What are you looking for the midfielders to do today?
The midfield, it's probably one of the hardest working positions on the field. They have to get up, back, from goal to goal. A lot of very skillful players. We want them to possess the ball, pass the ball well, and also be very strong, tackling the ball. And a lot of them will score goals or get goal chances. So that's the job of the midfield.
Bill, in the back, we've got Will Traynor, Troy Roberts, Drew Cost, and Rich Costanza with Ryan Kenny in goal. What are you looking for the defenders to do today?
Well, as everybody knows, the goalie's job is pretty self-explanatory. Stops the goals. But the four individuals in front of him, the defenders, are to prevent a goal from going in. But they can also get involved in the attack with the midfield and the forwards. So some of the defenders will actually get up and have scoring chances on crosses and other set pieces. So, the main responsibility of the defender, though, is to be organized, organize their teammates in front of them, and, as I said, prevent goals from occurring.
Thank you, Bill. Ladies and gentlemen, Rhinos assistant coach, William Sedgwick. Thank you. All right, boys and girls, let's help the team out a little bit. On the count of three, I want you to say Rhinos as loud as you can. One, two, three. Wait a minute, what happened? Did you guys say something? Yo, could you hear them? We can't hear you. On the count of three, it's Rhinos. One, two, three. All right, one more try. One, two, three. Thank you. All right, guys. We're here behind the goal with Rhinos rookie JC Banks. JC, we've got a bunch of young people in the audience today. When you were a kid, what sports did you like to play?
Growing up, I used to play basketball and soccer.
JC, being a kid playing basketball and soccer, how did that help you out?
It kept me active as a kid. It kept me focused. My parents never let me play basketball or soccer unless I got my schoolwork done first and was getting good grades.
JC, you talk about schoolwork and good grades. How important was it you to get here as a professional soccer player to do well in school?
Having good grades allowed me to go to college and get an education, and it made me stay focused, and if I didn't go to college, I wouldn't be here right now.
JC, thanks for your time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Rex the Raging Rhino. Rex, what do you think of this turnout so far today? Okay, Rex, what do you think about the game so far today? All right, not our best interview today,